Ну, я не ожидала тебя сочетать.
Хорошо.
Preparation. Welcome to this press conference. Now we are going to analyze the game with two Natalias, Zhukova and Pagonina. They made a drawing 32 moves. And okay, Natalia, I ask you probably, you were playing for a win or not?
No, I mean, no? What do you mean for a win?
Yes, no, because you had like, looks like some little advantage.
Yes,
no,
but yes, of course, I have pleasure position, you know. Okay, starting with this, e3. Now we started to play, I think, from myself and Natalia, probably. Because as I remember, bishop before, it's
yes,
move.
Yes.
But for sure you didn't remember.
I didn't remember what to do.
It's a lot of theory, yes.
Yes, a lot of theory. So when you don't know theory, you just, you know,
solid, develop
your pieces, you know, like
it's
a childhood, you know, coach said, just bishop e7, castle, you know, and we will see what to do.
Yeah.
But then you have passive position, you know, after d4, take, castle, okay, bishop to rook 8, castle. Here, bishop e2. Probably bishop before.
Before, yes, I thought about it.
Why you didn't play this?
I think it's possible.
Because it's only idea to somehow to play maybe.
D5, then.
So how to play? I don't know how to react. If I will play, for example, queen b3 or bishop d2.
Then knight d4 and d5
yes,
or something.
Some treaty,
yes,
mm-hmm. If bishop d2, it's
just
take,
show one variation.
Take d5, it's good. So if, I don't know, queen...
C2 the same, no, probably?
Yes, queen
the
b3.
Same. No, the same, not right. Here, not.
Mm-hmm. Probably take and rook e8.
And what about your bishop?
Oh, sorry. I mean, okay, take.
I mean, first probably take.
Yes, probably.
And later, yes.
Take, rook e8, bishop e3.
And d5 anyway,
yeah,
yes.
D5 have most.
Yes, I think black is very okay.
I don't know what why I did not
play. Why I didn't play?
No, because before you played bishop e7, it's difficult to move.
Yes, yes. Maybe because of... I saw this move, and I think it's very possible. But
yes, but of course,
if castle,
yes.
It's maybe not so good, you know.
Yes, I can take.
Even take and d6.
D6, knight e5, or knight d7.
So I don't know.
It was interesting move, okay.
Yes, because after rook e8, castle, you know, black's so passive, you know, unbelievable. How you can play like this, you know. Okay, bishop b2, bishop g7. Maybe knight c6, I'm a little hurry up, you know, because still you don't have some good...
But what is your plan?
What's my plan?
No, I was thinking some typical knight c2, one moment, knight d5 or something, but it's
not
so...
If I will play knight c2, it's typical d6,
later, probably, yes, probably later.
It's not like Marathi.
Queen d2 or something, normal move, queen d2 and rook d1. I would play, I don't know, without thinking
about. Okay, yes. I thought if she will take with d pawn.
No, it's logical,
what she
yes.
Must, you know,
also.
I thought it's okay. I will
you have better end the game because you have four.
Because bc, it's bad.
I don't like bishop 3.
Very bad.
No, it has. You play quite logical.
Okay, I try. Take rook d1.
Okay, I thought about rook e8 in this position.
Rook e8 immediately.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Not.
I try to calculate a free rook e3 knight e4 something.
Oh,
I don't know.
Super. Yeah, because otherwise it's no idea yet to play.
Yeah, yes, it's as idea yes, to stop f3. I don't know what's. Bishop f5,
I'm trade here.
Maybe bishop f5, no.
difficult to believe, but
I don't know.
Probably, yes, probably, yes. Yes.
What to do? Take on it all. You see? Ah, King but F2. In some moment I will play King F2.
Yes, yes.
But which moment?
Which moment? Yes, I can calculate.
Yes, sorry, yes.
I had some problem. I can calculate with it, so I decided to play bishop.
Safe.
Yes,
bishop f5.
Yes, but okay, this was interesting move to stop f3 and then only play bishop f5, knight f4, for example. I don't know.
Yeah, if not you allow me to play f3, you know, just to push.
I think it would be okay for me. Stop
it. Yeah, I was for sure calculated this, you know, knight f4. What about if bishop f6, rook e2?
Yes,
rook e2.
So, king f2, maybe?
Let's check.
Rook e4,
I think.
We are so tired. Yeah, rook e4.
Yeah, this is a problem.
Bishop f6.
No, I didn't see
rook e4. Even rook e2. Yeah, bishop rook e4.
So it looks like it's okay. So bishop f5 is very strange, but...
Okay, bishop f5, f3, you allow me this, and you take. Yeah, it's good for you, yeah, to have some piece. I was afraid if I play here, you play h5. I mean, to keep, you know, this side.
Yeah, maybe it's possible.
And to play e4, not good, Natalia.
Okay,
why not good?
It's possible, it's another plan.
Because it looks like very logical to push.
It's another plan, you know, to play e4, but okay, I wanted to play g4, g5, knight e4, you know, to try...
to keep your square d4 for
Okay, if maybe she will block, you know.
No, of course,
and,
of course.
Not so easy. It's why Plus white has advantage, but not so easy.
Okay, bishop take two, bishop h6, rook d3, I said logical, but
yes.
I don't know. Yeah, it doesn't like this bishop d7. And what to do? I don't know. I wanted to play rook d2. This idea on bishop h6, maybe knight d1. Just slowly, you know. Mm-hmm.
No, yes.
Then I play
okay. This position is like to play
because
slowly.
Because Natalia, you know, plays very dangerous, you know.
Yes.
Because I play knight f4, and she play f5.
Yes,
I don't know, take, and if rook d7, I calculated, but I don't believe bishop e3, it's a very strong move.
Mm-hmm. And
I cannot take because she will take. So now
what to do with king? Yes, it's
okay.
Big
let's show. If here, for example,
she should take
here. You know, because it's impossible to take here and everything.
Course, yes.
You know,
such a bad king.
Yes,
that's
such a bad. So king g2, take, bishop d7, and check. King f7, of course, take. And now I calculated, rook g8, king h3.
Also,
it's
bishop d4.
Bishop d4, yes.
When king on g2, it's one of the possibilities. I don't like...
Yes, this is a problem, because later... No. Not problem.
Maybe
that's
not a problem. Maybe not.
Some check later, yes.
It should be winning, no?
Yes, I was thinking rook d2, but knight e5.
No,
yes.
I was a little bit worried about my knight, you know, on d7, because when I calculated, some bishop f4
yes.
and b6. And
yes, I have idea with bishop
okay,
f4.
Okay, bishop d3?
No, bishop f1 probably better, just to avoid some rook d8.
No, but
threat
rook
d8.
Rook
d8, no.
Bishop f5,
you want
bishop
f5. But if first I cannot protect. Okay, probably, yes.
Bishop d3.
Can G6?
Maybe rook is 3, no?
Yes.
Rook is 3, then bishop f1, yeah?
If king g6? Just to protect the pawn. Now I want rook d8.
Yeah, so I don't know, you know, how to play. If my pieces was, you know, here, you know, it's okay, but...
Knight c5 anyway, I think.
Knight c5 and board. B6.
Okay, knight a4, yeah.
And back slowly.
But okay, if you survive, probably later you will be better.
But okay, knight a4 and rook d8.
Of course.
Maybe, and rook d2. Check.
Yes.
What's the problem?
Rook d8.
My pieces, you know...
Still, yes, not coordination.
But if, okay, if so king f1, yes. Try, okay, so then she take here, and probably rook g8.
Uh-huh.
And here I should play king e1, only move. And I don't know, maybe to play... Maybe it's nothing dangerous. Nothing special. Still my pieces.
Yes, but once you manage to consolidate all this, how?
Bishop
okay.
Very strong, you know,
yeah.
And rook not so knife, you know.
So very strange, you know. You have
not so
two
nice
pieces
piece.
For it. Yes, but I don't know,
no
maybe.
Pounds, you know, but.
Mm-hmm.
Probably,
I think maybe a computer knows direct way.
So
yes.
This,
but it's not so easy.
Not so easy.
And rook
no.
Will be on the second round, you know. And what? How can I?
No, yes. It's true that some initiative for luck and not so.
I don't know. I thought that.
Okay.
So in this position, I calculated, and thought that after knight f6, take. I should be some better, you know, endgame with this pawn. But after very precise move f4. I don't know how I can be better because okay in the game in yes
because what is problem with take?
If
let's
I take
okay,
what
my
is wrong
start to play
what
that
to
was
do?
My idea
yes.
Bishop f5 coming
bishop
or something no?
Mm-hmm.
Bishop f5 probably if I push
yes
maybe not here not now but
bishop f5
and no it's just strong you know?
Yes I
no rook d
Rook d8.
Rook d8, yes, rook d8.
Uh-huh.
Take bishop b1, no?
Bishop
d1, okay.
And it's no problem if you take pawn.
Bishop b1.
I mean, your king still quite far.
Yeah.
Start to play my bishop.
You mean here?
Yes.
Bishop c2 and mm-hmm. a5.
Yes.
No.
No, this is a good for you.
But just b5, a4, no, come on.
No. Let's not play like this.
So this is also, I don't
mm-hmm.
I played d4, so that I must, and Natalia played again.
No, once she changed this bishop,
it changed, and kings go.
She's okay.
First
mm-hmm.
of all, I thought that I have idea. You know, if you play king f6, okay,
e5.
I play a5, and we'll be very happy.
Yes, but she didn't.
Yeah, she'll take it. Okay,
so your idea probably.
C5, you know. And again, I thought that I have time to play here, rook h5. And was very happy, you know, what to play. Okay, for example, h6.
And she trap your
rook f8
your
and bishop f1. And if I have time to play bishop h3, I'm winning, you know.
Mm-hmm.
But she, yeah, she plays this and
can
she, yes. Okay.
Yes.
I just no temp, you
yes.
know.
Yes, yeah. But of course, it was nice idea to play, but it doesn't work in this case.
Okay, because after rook h5, you know, everything can pin and just bishop f1, bishop h3. And I'm winning position. But there is no time. And when I play bishop f1, I play h6. And okay,
it's equal, yes, because now it's.
You can what to play if you play here, for example.
Yeah, you can play
bishop d3,
but what about bishop h3?
Bishop h3?
Also
it's impossible, no? King
bishop
g6?
g4?
Ah,
I didn't like, I cannot collect what to do because I think you have this idea.
Probably.
So it's because of it I decided to
No, okay, but this should be make repetitions. Also. I am trying to E5, you know, and I see no moves for you.
No, it's okay, why you played King G6, okay, it's very good.
No, yes, you played King G6, and it's wrong.
Yes. It's draw.
Yeah. Logical.
Okay, very logical, yes, yes. No, it's correct, so the game, very correct.
Maybe as a wise chance to...
take on D7, you know,
D7,
just...
Yes. Played too dangerous.
F5. Even here, you know, you can play
I don't know why I decided this. But
I was so surprised, you know, I tried to just push F5, it's so... What is it, you
Bishop
know?
Bishop G7, King G7, G5, I decided, oh, I have so passive position.
So passive position, but probably after
G5, maybe lost position.
Yeah, passive and here maybe lost, but what, no.
No, it's okay. Can I ask you something? Because I almost never ask. Tomorrow it's rest day. Mm-hmm. What are you going to do this rest day?
Oh, here it's this is your plans. Much to do. No, come on. You just know, I have no time to do what
yes,
I want.
Yes, but in rest day, probably.
Okay, I want to go to the beach, you know, to swim in the sea. Yeah,
take a bus touristic? No?
Yeah, probably take bus touristic around Monaco. So I have many plans. I don't know what. Depends on the weather. Probably.
Mm-hmm.
If it would be good weather, I want very much to go to the sea.
Natalia,
and I would like to visit the exotic garden.
Uh-huh.
It's I think it's an interesting place. I just read about it a little bit. So maybe tomorrow I'll take a bus and go to exotic garden.
And in the evening we have this meeting with minister.
Yes, in the evening we have plans already. Yeah. But,
so not so much free time.
Not so much free time.
And I also want to go to the sea.
So fantastic, play, you know, just amazing, you know, just I have no time to do everything that I want.
Yes, probably our spectators, they are thinking we are here, I don't know, every day making a lot of things. No, I don't know.
Okay, we are professional, what to do. We should to prepare, you know, for the game. It's about 2 hours.
He is also a rose garden, I know.
Rose garden?
Yes.
You're a specialist in gardens.
Yes, I saw it as close to stadium, football stadium. So, I don't remember. Princess Grace. Rose
it's
garden
possible.
By Princess Grace.
I don't know.
I just.
And Museum of Oceanographic also?
No.
Nobody is going.
No,
I think.
Okay.
You should choose, you know.
Yes, not so easy. Also, you can go by touristic bus, but I have no time, I think, for it.
No, you don't have time. Okay, yes, it's what I wanted to be explained because really players, they're very professional. They spend all time or to play games or prepare games. So later it's almost no time to see this beautiful city. And okay, we only see hotel, casino.
It's very nice. Hotel, casino.
2 free days.
No, of course, yes. It's why I asked what are you going to do? Because really it's last opportunity to see something.
It's very nice that we have 2 days.
Two rest days. Also, I think it's necessary. It's a very tough tournament.
Tournament.
Okay, girl, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.